Business tycoon Mukesh Ambani and his wife Nita on Friday hosted a grand party at their residence on the auspicious occasion of Ganesh Chaturthi. The party was indeed a starry affair with who's who of Bollywood in attendance. The gala celebration was attended by celebrities including the three Khans, Shah Rukh, Salman and Aamir, lovebirds Ranveer Singh-Deepika Padukone, Tiger Shroff and his rumoured girlfriend Disha Patani. Sensational Priyanka Chopra, filmmaker Karan Johar, Tinseltown's heartthrob Ranbir Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt and the Bachchan family were among the other attendees. The pictures that are doing rounds on the social media shows King Khan gracing the celebration in a white kurta pajama while Dabang Salman was casually dressed in black. Perfectionist Aamir Khan also opted for a kurta pajama but in red and black colour, while Kiran looked beautiful in sea green sari with his son Azad who stole the limelight in his Indian outfit. Sanjay Dutt and his wife Manita complimented each other in blue. Well, Ambani's Ganesh Chaturthi celebration was nothing less than a starry bash.